Wait a minute. Oh, they clapping the cheeks up in there. Jesus, Lord Jesus, she nasty.
That's what they're going to be hearing. What's up, Boss fam? It's your boy, Senior Boss.
It's your girl, Lady Boss.
And we're the Boss Couple. Thanks for tuning in. Today's video, we're going to be checking out Ariana Grande's 3435 remix featuring Megan Thee Stallion and Doja Cat.
Yes, we are. I love the entire album.
Let's see what the remix is all about. So you know, this song ain't for the childrens, yes. All right? Ariana Grande, back in the day, you know, you could let her sing to your teenager and
she's
stuff.
She's on like Disney, Nickelodeon, something like
all
that.
All that good stuff. She grown now. She talking about all types of
stuff.
Sexual behaviors.
She
you
done
know
got
I mean?
Her somebody to blow it out. Let's just say that. So
blow
make sure.
Blow it out.
Make sure
somebody
your children ain't
her
here.
Out.
Somebody did.
So yes.
Make sure they can't hear, yes. See.
We're
put
warning.
Them. Put them away.
Here's a forewarning. If you don't know, the album is nasty.
It is.
And we're here for it. We like it.
Yes.
We don't mind it at all. We like this growing up Ariana Grande. It was unexpected for me. I was like, you were listening to it.
Yeah.
You're like, ooh, I like these songs. And then I listened to it.
He heard the
I'm
lyrics.
Like, oh my goodness, what is going on? That 34 plus 35 math class. You do the math, you know.
And everything. That's what she's talking about in this song.
But
especially with Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion being in this song. Lyrics.
Triple nasty girls.
Yes.
The trifecta.
Yes.
The nasty queens out here.
He's right.
They're going to be doing the damn thing. Let's see. End up liking this video, please. Don't forget to hit us with a like. Check us out on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, Twitch, all under Boss Couple.
Exactly.
We look forward to bringing you more reaction videos, so let us know down in the comment section what other videos you'd like to see us react to. Mm-hmm. So without further ado, we're going to jump right into this.
Let's go. Put
it's
them
gonna,
headphones
it's gonna
on.
It's going to get nasty. Cover your kids' ears. Get them to leave the room, all right? Unless you don't care. We're not telling you how to raise your kids. You do what you
want
to do.
We just don't want
you
mad at us.
We're just giving you a warning.
Exactly.
That's it. You do what you want.
We don't want to get cussed out,
y'all right? Do what y'all want, all right? All right. I think I'm crazy. Oh, Lord. The way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly.
Give me them babies.
Oh, Lord.
So what you doing tonight?
Better
say doing you right.
Better say doing you right.
I ain't seen a thing tonight. I don't wanna keep you up.
You up.
But show me, can you keep it up?
Heat up.
Cause then I'll have to keep you up.
Hey.
Baby, I'ma keep you up. Boy. I've been drinking coffee.
Oh.
And I've been eating healthy.
Okay.
Now I keep it squeaky. All
right.
Saving up my energy.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Can you stay on phone? Okay, so
all
so
night.
Far it's the same song.
Me to the daylight.
I
realize
she said effort.
34, 35.
Oh, Lord.
34?
I didn't peep that she said the real.
35. She said,
she said,
the
daylight.
Fuck me.
Lord
like,
Jesus.
All right
I didn't
now.
Peep that.
All right, all right.
You'd be like, oh, to the daylight. No, she said, F me to daylight.
All right, all right, all right. You're going to learn today.
Okay, so that first verse, exactly as the original. All right, let's see what Megan and Doja got to bring to the table.
Exactly.
Drop that beat. Can you stay up all night?
All night.
Oh, I can. Imagine somebody
hey,
says that.
Nasty.
Can we stay up all night? All right. Like a jet lag. You bring your fine ass and overnight back. Add up the numbers or get behind that. Play and rewind that. Listen, you'll find that. Oh. I want that 6-9 without Tekashi. Without Tekashi. And I'm make it obvious. Wake oh, up Lord. We got an audience. We got an audience. We not applauding. Hold up.
Hold up.
She said, wake up the neighbors. We got an audience.
They
gonna
hear
it
clapping.
And we not applauding, she
Wait
said.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
they clapping the cheeks up in there. Jesus, Lord Jesus, she nasty.
That's what they're going to be hearing. The neighbors is going to be going bananas.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
All right. Oh, Lord, cheating.
Make the cat burp, make my back hurt.
Damn,
making
make
that
it
sweat.
Lord.
And rain and shower and spray.
Oh,
the perfect
goodness.
Baby. We don't sleep enough. Oh. Jeez.
All right.
I feel like with the lyric videos, you can like see exactly what they're saying. You're like,
yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Like
it's
like,
good.
Damn.
It's good to see like an actual music video, but sometimes you do need a lyric video so
to
you
know exactly
what
what's going
kind
on.
Of nastiness is going on.
Lord, they nasty.
All right. They stay into their word.
It's funny how she was rapping and she like, shoot, let me get all these words. I want you to know, son. I want you to know what y'all want you to do.
Oh, hell no. Fuck me to the oh. Oh.
All right, Megan.
Oh.
Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. 30 for 35.
Rock you like a baby, but you know I'm about to keep you up.
Welcome to my channel. Rock you like a baby, you know I'm about to keep you up. Pop legs up like a can-can with the neighbors up. Pop legs up.
All
right. Sound like the band player.
He's
about to come.
Oh.
Hopping in the shower for about a whole hour. He finna act a dog in it, so he get the foul kitty.
Hold up.
Oh, she said, I've been in the shower for about an hour.
He about to act a dog in it. He get the ball kitty. Son.
The ball kitty.
Who say that? Who says that?
I'm he gonna be done. Happy about it. He be like, oh yes,
I gets
the ball, the kitty.
I'm freaking
you said legs up like can cans. What?
Not the Siamese
oh,
cat.
No.
Baby, you choose.
Three pumps.
I'm done. Hold on.
She said three pumps, like Starbucks. But then
done.
She said DIY like YouTube. I'm like, maybe I missed that whole line. I mean, I know you go to YouTube for like DIYs and like learning
yeah.
stuff, but it was like. I don't know. That was kind of weak. But then, what'd she say before making him point the toes? What'd she say?
She said, got your girlfriend. No, got you on.
Got him
you
on
red.
Red.
Your girlfriend should
need thank
me.
Like,
make
his
damn.
Toes point ballerina. No tutu.
Not him
oh,
doing
Lord.
This.
Oh,
not
Lord.
Him doing this,
not him
y'all.
Doing the MJ. Like,
that's no. funny.
Baby, I'm the best. I don't know what the rest do. Dive in that water like a private island.
Okay.
34, 35, we can 69.
All right.
I've been a bad girl, but this pussy on a good list. I hope you ain't tired.
Oh.
We ain't stopping till I finish.
Yeah. Oh.
She said this ussy on the good list. She said, oh my God.
What?
She said, been a bad girl, but this on the good list.
Oh, Lord.
We need to refer to Santa on that one.
She
Santa.
Said spank me.
Is it on the good list?
Oh my goodness. Nasty freaks.
Oh my.
You know how I realize the lyrics all dripping wet? I'm done.
34, 35. Just be honest, Ariana. Don't be lying. The parents see 34, 35. They're like, oh, okay. Just put the number in the name of the song. Look, it means I won a 69 with you.
Oh, shit.
Math class. Don't make them do math.
Math class.
Lying to the parents out here, Ariana.
She said, I want to play, okay?
Oh.
I want to make y'all
hey,
count. I don't want to have to say it out there. Obvious.
Say
the lyrics is obvious
come
for
on,
you.
Come on.
Yo, that's funny. Like, you think it's 34, 35. Oh, that's
like,
probably
what
like
the hell
a nice
does that
little
even
song.
Mean?
Like, if it's your first song listening to Ariana Grande or even a song after Positions, because it's not too bad, I feel like, or just like Magic. You go to this, like, okay, let me click it. And you're like, okay. And you, okay. But then you read the lyrics, you're like, oh, damn. This is a nasty song.
I heard it on the radio on when we were driving earlier today. Nasty
like,
song.
You got to bleep. I mean,
we're
they really
it,
don't
though.
Bleep
we're
it.
For it.
Yes.
No, I mean, they don't say the
because they don't say no words.
Daylight or whatever.
No. I was thinking, like, you need to bleep the whole song, but people ain't thinking about it. Kids don't know, so
it's
they can
all
play
good.
It.
Well, you think you like it better than the original, or you like the original better?
Yeah, I'm not a Doja Cat fan.
No.
I do like Megan Thee Stallion,
yes.
and I do like Ariana Grande. I do personally like Ariana Grande's song, the original, but without the remix
yeah.
more. I feel like out of Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion's bars, this is the weakest. Like,
yeah.
this is a weaker side of them, but I feel like the point of this
was
song
right. was, it
was just
like a
for
fun
them.
Song.
Yeah, it was just a fun song. It was just a point of them just saying sex me. Like,
yeah,
so they weren't
much.
Trying to have bars. They were trying
yeah,
to make
yeah.
it nasty.
It's just like a fun, exactly.
And they were just having
fun.
Three girls having fun. So.
Oh, it's definitely a fun song. I enjoyed it. But
mm-hmm.
yeah, I think the original might be better.
Yeah.
But we would have to listen to it more. Again, this is our first time listening to it, so we got to maybe give it a shot. Maybe we'll warm up to it a little
mm-hmm.
more. But it was
mm-hmm.
good. I
yeah,
like it.
I
wonder if they're going to come out with a music video. Maybe, maybe not. Mm-hmm. We'll see.
That would
Only
be nice. Hopefully the pandemic doesn't make that an issue, because I feel like this would definitely be a good song for her to do a next music video too. Because
yeah.
I liked her other two. I liked the original music video and the Positions music video, so this makes sense to do it.
Yeah.
But since it's a remix, which I'm sure she'll want to do the remix, Megan and Doja would have to come into agreement
yeah.
that they'll film with her.
I kind of wish she switched up her first verse maybe for a remix.
Yeah.
Like, I get it. People don't always do that, but I feel like, you know, it's a remix.
You know
switch
what else
it up
might
a little
be,
bit. You could keep the chorus the same.
Mm-hmm.
But maybe switch up the her own verse, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because it just sounded like they just literally
plopped
just
it in there
and just plopped it on and added them on the end of it.
I agree. Like, that would be nice for her to switch up the verses a little bit, because I feel like a lot of people do that. But then again,
yeah,
maybe it's just a lazy approach because of the pandemic. No disrespect saying lazy, but, you know, things happen.
Yeah.
It was easy for, here's the music, Doja. Here's the music, Megan.
It's all good. I know there's more to it, you know what I mean? But it would have been nice to hear maybe a different first verse than, like, exactly copy and pasted the first verse of the original. But, hey, it is what it is. It's still a good song. It's a bop. People are going to have fun with it, especially with Doja and Megan Thee Stallion on it. You know people are going to listen to it.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
We enjoyed it. Hopefully y'all did. And hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit us with a like. We would really appreciate it. Stay tuned for more reaction videos. Let us know down in the comment section what other videos you'd like to see us react to. And we look forward to seeing y'all on our next video.
Peace.